from here to stay to catch my bus. The only charter.
The bus shuttle is on here? You want to get your bus?
Yes.
Oh, you got a...
Thank you.
The TSA has limited the pilots of taking care of your security checkpoints. Passengers should check their carriers for further information.
Yes, for the pre-clear?
Yes. Yeah? What's your email, please?
The email is at hotmail.com.
Hotmail?
Yes, Hotmail.
Hot stuff. Hotstuff.com.
Hotstuff. Yes, correct.
I have all, he has all Gmails, I have all Hotmail.
Yeah, oh, I guess it's meant to be like that. We do, yes.
Can I see card?
The card, yes.
Yeah, let's just do
Thank you. You just told us. Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good day.
Thank you. Thank you.
AMPMC.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, absolutely, yeah. And I work this side of the aisle, so you'll
see me. Okay. Thank you.
Absolutely.
gonna cook.
Oh. Good morning, guys.
Hello, hi. Good morning. How are you?
Doing very well. Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
Hey, good morning. How are you? Doing very well. Welcome aboard.
So all of your items must go in an overhead bin for taxi out, takeoff, and landing. Passengers seated in a business class, there is no underseat stowage in front of you as well, so all of your items must also go in the overhead bin for taxi out, takeoff, and landing. All of our passengers, we do ask that you place your smaller carry-on underneath the seat in front of you and your larger bag in the overhead bin. I'd also like to remind you about the federal mask mandate. It is important and required, as all passengers have agreed to wear a mask completely covering their nose and mouth. Head to Honolulu. Your flight crew for this flight is Captain Brad Melder. He'll be assisted by First Officers Ron White and Joel Ludwig. From Chicago to Honolulu today, our flying time will be approximately 8 hours and 24 minutes. We're flying at an altitude of 38,000 feet. Current Honolulu weather conditions are partly cloudy with a temperature of 78 degrees Fahrenheit. It's 26 Celsius. Now, if you would please direct your attention to the video monitors for a brief but very important safety message about our 787 aircraft. Your attention, please.
Find the exact location on your safety card. This aircraft is designed with escape lighting on or near the floor. A sign will indicate. The crew will now be coming around to do a final cabin check. After takeoff, we'll be back with more information. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask. As always, we're here to make your flight great. Because great is what we're going for.
Thank you for watching the safety demonstration. Lower your mask while eating or drinking. Please keep your mask on if you want to sleep, so we will not have to wake you. We're coming through the aisle now for our final safety and face mask checks. Now more than ever, we appreciate your choosing American. Sit back, relax. We'll get you to Honolulu as quickly as we can. Enjoy your flight.
like to give you some important information about the arrivals and connecting process. A flight attendant will soon hand out a plants and animals declaration form for completion from the state of Hawaii. Hawaiian law requires you to complete the form. Only one form is necessary for you, your spouse, and any children under 18 who are traveling with you. Please read the list of items on the front of the form and declare any that you may have with you. Carrying restricted items to Hawaii is a carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
We do. Thank you. Appreciate it. You too. Thank you.
Thank you.
A lot of the same t-shirts.
Thank you very much. Very enjoyable flight. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks, sit down. Thank you.
No, no queda pista todos los, ¿eh?